1. Dropshipping. What is drop shipping, you ask? Drop shipping is when you sell a product online, without holding inventory. When your customer places an order, that order is then fulfilled by a drop shipper, who holds the stock and organizes shipping. As you can probably imagine, holding stock would be quite limiting if you want to travel the world whilst running your business. Most drop shippers start out by opening a store on eBay, so it can be a very cost-effective business to break info. 2. Offer a service business. Offering a service from home is the simplest way to get started making money online. Are you exceptionally skilled in your industry? Have a skill set that commands a high rate? Could you work remotely? This is exactly what I did when I was first looking for ways to work online from home. I used my professional experience and network to set up a marketing business. 3. Etsy or craft business. Are you crafty or creative? If so, you could start a business selling your wares on Etsy. Etsy is an online marketplace for crafts, handmade and digital goods. You will need to consider shipping costs for overseas customers, but there is definitely good money to be made. Have a read of this article from Mr. Money Mustache about his wife's soap-making business, it's very informative. 4. User testing. You can earn money from home in NZ or in loads of other countries by testing other people's website. You'll earn $10 USD per 20-minute test. You'll need a good internet connection and very clear spoken English. User testers provide valuable feedback to website owners about website navigation and use. Click here to read more about becoming a user tester.